I actually inspired this from Hayden Sparks when she has a notebook like this.